Greetings of the day. Welcome back to our English text class. Let's enjoy a beautiful poem, What If by Shel Silverstein. This poem is written with the child in focus. The child in the poem worries about various things, thinking, what if? Are there times, children, when your mind also fills with fear? Have you ever thought, what if something dangerous happens to you or the people around you? What if the earth stops revolving around the sun? What if the sun does not rise in the morning? Here is a poem which talks about some more such what ifs. Now let's enjoy the beautiful poem. Last night, while I lay thinking here, some what ifs crawled inside my ear and pranced and partied all night long and sang their same old what if song. What if I am dumb in school? What if they have closed the swimming pool? What if I get beat up? What if there's poison in my cup? What if I start to cry? What if I get sick and die? What if I flunk that test? What if green hair grows on my chest? If nobody likes me? What if a bolt of lightning strikes me? What if I don't grow taller? What if my head starts getting smaller? What if the fish won't bite? What if the wind tears up my kite? They start a war? What if my parents get divorced? What if the bus is late? What if my teeth don't grow in straight? What if I tear my pants? What if I never learn to dance? Everything seems swell, and then the night time what if strikes again. Let's understand the poem. What if trees can walk? What if dogs can talk? What if corona never goes? What if I become a celebrity? What if I can fly to moon? What if, and what if? Hello students, do you also get such weird questions in your mind? The child is saying that last night when he was about to sleep, some what ifs crawled in his ears. The word crawled here means thoughts creeping or coming in mind slowly. And pranced and partied all night long. Pranced here means to move or dance about happily. It means that while the child was there in his bed about to sleep, he began to think about some strange questions. These strange questions kept coming in his mind the whole night till he fell asleep. Now let's see what were these questions. The child thinks, what if I am dumb in school? Here the word dumb means not smart enough. And he kept thinking, what if there is poison in his cup? What if he gets sick and dies? Aren't these questions strange, students? He thinks, what if I flunk the test? Here the word flunk means to fail in the test. What if green hair grows on my chest? Is it possible green hair to grow on the chest? So he keeps on thinking about all these weird things. Not only this, the child wonders that what will happen if he is stricken by the bolt of lightning, or he may stop growing taller, or his head starts getting smaller. He is also scared of silly happenings like what if the fish stops biting, the wind tears his kite, or his parents get divorced. Then he is scared, thinking what if his bus gets late or if he can never learn to dance. When he gets up in the morning, everything is normal. But when night falls, these what ifs dance and fears come again. Thank you.